मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 10th केमिस्ट्री कंटिन्यू विद अवर टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस. एग्जांपल्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस आर, फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सेल, इन रिएक्टिव सेल मेड अप ऑफ सिलिका, इलेक्ट्रोड्स आर देयर, ग्राफाइट इलेक्ट्रोड्स, कैथोड एंड एनोड, दे आर ऑल्सो इन रिएक्टिव. हियर आयोन्स प्रेजेंट, एज द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट इज लेड ब्रोमाइड, सो आयोन्स आर Pb plus 2, this is a cation, and bromine, that is Br minus 1, that is a anion. Here, electrode reaction, reaction at cathode and reaction at anode. These reactions will take place at electrode. This is the cathode electrode and this is the anode electrode. Here, cathode negatively charged, anode positively charged electrode. Reactions are as follow. Let's see this reaction, that lead ion from this electrolytic solution move toward the cathode, this rod, and take its 2 electron. So it will gain 2 electron. By gaining 2 electron, lead atom will form. So lead will collected here as an element. At the anode, bromine ion will loses its electron, which is negatively charged, loses its electron. At anode, it will lose electron and convert into a bromine atom. Here, bromine gas will collect at anode. Like this. Now here, when you will observe, so observation, dark reddish brown fume of bromine evolved at anode, silver gray metal lead is formed on the cathode. So this is our observation. Like this, this elements get separate at their respective electrodes. Keep in mind that always metal and hydrogen will liberated or collected at cathode. Here, as we know that the cell is made up of silica and it is not reactive, anode also, this rods, anode and cathode also in reactive, made up of graphite. So here, like this, reaction will take place. Next example, electrolysis of acidified water using platinum electrode. Electrolyte of acidified water, that water and adding dilute sulfuric acid. Now here electrodes are platinum foil which inert and connected by copper wire to the 2 terminals of the battery. Ionization of water will take place as we added the sulfuric acid in that. Ions will form. Now ions such as, let's see the ion, water, H plus and OH minus ion, sulfuric acid, H plus and SO4 minus ion, that is charge we can see here. These ions present in solution, let's see how many ion, hydrogen, positive charge, hydroxyl, negative charge, and sulfate, negative charge. So positive only 1 ion and negative 2 ions are there. Now what will happen from this? These ions will move toward their respective electrodes. Now what to understand the thing is that which ion will move toward which electrode? Here we have only 1 positive ion and 2 negative ion. So definitely only 1 positive ion. So this positive ion, and that is hydrogen, will move toward the cathode, no doubt in that. Now from hydroxyl and sulfate, which ion will move toward the anode? This thing we have to understand. Now according to the electrolytic series, SO4 is more electronegative and OH, that is hydroxyl, this is less electronegative. So this is less electronegative, so it will loses its electron easily or readily compared to sulfate. So according to the electrolytic series, OH ion will move toward the anode. Let's see here. there is a formation of the hydrogen gas at cathode and at anode. Here hydroxyl ion will move. When two hydroxyl ion will be there on the anode, one water molecule will form and one oxygen atom. This water is again added in the electrolytic solution, and oxygen two atoms combine and form oxygen gas, and thus in this way we will get here hydrogen at cathode and oxygen at anode. So like this we can separate the two gases.